Go ahead.
And then right now, he's in lockup. This
17-year-old dude. Rewind it again. I gotta get it again.
Down at the hospital after officers had to tase him to arrest him. And right now, he's in lockup.